Welcome back, and I did something after I finished recording yesterday, which I was planning on doing, which I will show you now, not on stream, but just in general. I've been around to the other trading posts, and I've been writing down what you can buy in each of them. So before I actually come on store line, I'm actually going to travel around the world and literally buy stuff from all the places which you can buy stuff from again. This also potentially helped me recruit that trader guy. So here at Vern Village, I need to buy black pepper. Hot spring eggs. Chenwok tea. Tan leather. That's 25% increase. That's going to be 150 or so normally. It's a 300 profits, but still worth it. Silk, that's still worth it. Tar stone, diamond, and rug. So all 8 items here. Now go to Treefolk Village.
All right.
Buy corn. Black pepper, still worth it. Wine is worth it. Tanned leather. Silk. And perfume. Next up, we go to Hishan.
All right.
Lots of people and buildings. Okay, so in Hishan, buy rock salt. Black pepper, hot spring eggs. The spreadsheet I'm using to calculate all this stuff calls them hot spring eggs, not black pearl eggs, but same difference. Foreign cloves. That is a decent profit, foreign cloves, so I can still do that one. Crystal ore, pink coral, and pearl. Next up, head to Twinhorn East.
All right.
Okay. You're cute, doggy. In Twin Hot and East, buy hot spring eggs. Foreign cloves, still worth it. Crystal ore, is that? Yep. Pink coral and pearl. Buy rugs. Don't buy perfume here, but do buy carvings and wall scrolls. Now, this is an interesting one. It's a 364 profit in War Scrolls. But that is only £300. I'm still going to buy them since it's very close to being profitable. But still fine. Time to go to Imperial Shark next. Now we're not going to do this in the same order. I'm going to do Twin Horn West before I do Arrow of Balt.
Is this the right?
Okay. Anyway, we've got Imperial Shark, Black Pepper. Ooh, that's a very small profit, so
24 Perfect. As usual. Thank you. All right.
Yes?
Suppose it's good to see you play.
All right, one perfect. Is this the right? All right, one perfect. All right, one perfect tele. All right, one. perfect. Is this the right? All right.
Now, what did I tell you? You just hand me the reins. Take my word for it, mate.
Welcome to the ranks.
Pleasure's all mine.
Changing things up.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Done that.
Can I help you, perhaps?
Well, I'll be. What do you need? See you around.
What will you see? I keep thinking,
Poppy B.
Wing. What's that?
So this is the cave?
Yeah.
Don't worry. Nowa, Marissa, and I will take care of everything.
Perhaps you've forgotten that
I am here as well.
We're wasting time. Let's move.
What's this?
Over there!
Oh, don't worry, Juss. You're safe now. Oh,
that's a relief.
Pee-poo-pee.
Where are the other kids?
I don't know, mister. We got separated while we were running.
It's okay. We'll find the other three.
Uh-huh.
On we go, then.
Don't panic, Nowa. Shift your weight left and right as hard as...
Phew. You were right, you know? That was kind of fun.
Quit messing around, Nowa.
This'll be a cinch!
Shadows, strike!
The Guardian!
If only it were always this easy.
End of the line?
What we're gonna do is encase ourselves in ice and slide down. The momentum will
That has to be the daftest idea I've ever heard!
You only live once.
I call on you, Rune.
Have a taste of this.
Yeah, got him!
Forgettable.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely...
Yeah!
Good times.
Can we do that again?
More like, can we please not?